Gwen Stefani comes to London. Pop queen looks leggy in a superhero-inspired cape and galaxy print as she switches on Westfield Christmas lights. She gushed about London on Instagram this week, touching down in the capital ahead of a number of Christmas-themed projects. And Gwen Stefani made sure she went all out for her performance at Westfield Shopping Center in White City on Thursday evening, turning up in a superhero outfit, adorned with giant stars. The 48-year-old singer grinned as she posed at the event, which will see her turning on the holiday lights there. Gwen showed off her physique in a black top and hot pants, with a matching cape, all decorated with brightly colored stars in pinks, oranges and reds. She accessorized with a black buckled belt and a variety of silver rings. She wore fishnet tights and black knee-high boots for the appearance, looking more than happy to be at the Christmas event. Adhering to her pin-up girl aesthetic, the American songstress swept her platinum locks into a huge quiff, and added bright red lipstick to her otherwise porcelain complexion for an added vintage touch. She cut a much edgier figure and embellished tartan trousers earlier in the day as she arrived at Global Radio, ahead of her interview with Heart FM. The No Doubt frontwoman cracked a smile as she arrived at the radio station in the checked bottoms, covered with chunky zips, as well as a varsity bomber jacket and studded boots. While on her way to the studios, the singer had taken to Instagram to share her appreciation for London, claiming the city had made her the person she is today. Beaming with delight, Gwen told her 7.2 million followers, "I'm in London, it's pretty exciting, I'm going to Heart Radio right now," before continuing, "It's wild when I think about it. I would not be me without London, so here I am. I'm back." She appeared low-key in an oversized khaki bomber jacket, which laid atop a slouchy gray jumper when she arrived at London's Heathrow ahead of her promotional engagements. Bundled in a bright two-toned orange scarf, she shrouded her toned pins in boyfriend jeans with a patchwork feature as she wore Christmas-themed Gucci canvas plimsolls. Gwen opted for her trademark ruby red lipstick as she hid her eyes behind a pair of half-framed sunglasses. The singer's latest album sees a collaboration with beau Blake Shelton on the lead single, "You Make It Feel Like Christmas." The track is described as a mix of the blonde beauty's music style and her boyfriend's country roots. The mother of three shares her children with ex-husband Gavin Rossdale, with whom she split back in 2015. Shortly after their separation, the cool hitmaker revealed that she was in a relationship with The Voice co-star Blake. Gwen was thrilled to learn her love was dubbed People's Sexiest Man earlier this month, as she shared a tweet congratulating the country singer for his accolade. She wrote, "I guess I've been kissing the hashtag sexiest man alive all this time, but at People I knew that already." "Sick, he's perfect for it," the rocker told People. "Somebody that is funny and has a sense of humor is sexy, that's the no one thing.